Well, it's really dark, so here, let me turn this up. We're sitting here. We're in line. We'll be next. And yeah, this is sad. This is really sad. Plates on the ground, the elevator shaft door. It's just sad. I'm just inviting people right now. We're like standing here sitting at the elevator door. Hello.
Yeah, we haven't seen Jack Skellington, so I can't give you a shout out if I...
Oh, it's still there. Hey. We're still there. I'm about to re-invite her. Because, you know. I know.
Curtis is on the airplane.
Well, yeah, I know. I just sent it anyway. Girl, you froze. Oh, we should be back now. There.
How many of you is here again?
So three.
Yeah, row one.
Row one. What did Bree say? Supposedly you said something.
What did I say?
That's what she's asking. She said, what did Bree say?
Jack Skellington. I haven't seen him yet. So, when I see him, I'll get your shout out.
Anthony.
Your face. She's looking at the head. Why didn't you go?
Why didn't who go? She speaks Spanish. Chase said, shut up, white boy.
He doesn't know why. He doesn't know why you didn't grab me.
What you mean?
I only have so big. This is my car. There's only five seats.
Well, you can't drive yourself?
Yeah. I know.
Oh, I can change the color of this? Oh, dope. I did not know this. I did not know this. This is dope. She said her car wouldn't make it. Oh, this is the first time I sat in the front.
Buckle left, right, and left, right.
Woo! We're in the front row. First time Dark Riders.
Hope you find your stay with us to be very uplifting. I'd also like to remind you folks that since we are closing, we haven't really paid our electric bill in a while, so it's going to be a little bit dark up here.
This much is clear. A reservation has been made in your name for an extended stay.
Are we stuck? Oh shit!
What happened here? Hollywood's brightest showplace is about to unfold once again.
Oh, they took out the wave goodbye to the real world.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare.
Now I have the first
riding chill. The door is open
chills,
once
dude.
Again, but this time it's open for you.
It flew up and I seen it fly by and I caught it. Oh my god.
Oh, thank you.
That was scary. Yo. We gotta go again. Oh my god.
That was scary.
That was hella scary in the dark.
She
said my hat. Oh man, that was great. Oh man, I'm shaking. I'm legit shaking.
Like we're already halfway through the ride. I don't get why it came off.
I'm shaking right now. Holy crap. That was great. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we get to the hotel, right? And they told us that it was going to be in the dark. And we were the first ones to ride it in the dark. Look at all the employees. Like, literally, this is dope. We rode it in the dark. It was really dope. Take the picture. Hurry up. I got the number right here on the screen. That was scary.
Oh my god, it's so funny. Are you crazy? It won't scan it.
Just take a picture of it, Brie.
I like that. That's really funny.
Yeah, that was crazy. Scared the living hell out of me. Literally, like, you're like, I don't like this, and we just said, whoosh. That was great. Okay. Oh, man. That was great. That was hilariously scary. So I'm going to upload this so you guys can, like, experience watching this again. And that was scary, and yeah, bye.